she?
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
And everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet! Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets!
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him! Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Understood, my master.
There will be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, my master.
Marks the death of the rebellion and the birth of a new era of peace for the Empire. There is but one last detail to take care of. Do you take me for a fool? Your feeble schemes to overthrow me using that pathetic clone of your former apprentice were pitifully obvious from their inception. Now, Skywalker, you will die. Captain Sarkley.
My liege?
Take your troops and destroy the clone.